Delirious didn't move a muscle through that entire entrance by the Young Bucks, by the way.
Big disadvantage. Cheeseburger taking off his mask. Now he can tell the difference between Cheeseburger and Delirious.
Now what about the bond between Delirious and Cheeseburger?
Well, Delirious, well-known trainer of Cheeseburger. And Cheeseburger, I talked to him earlier today. He's so excited to team with Delirious.
Is he?
I'm sure he's nervous, but this is a great opportunity for him.
Delirious is in like this catatonic state.
I like he gave him the good brother handshake.
He did.
Referee Todd Sinclair, this is going to be unique, exciting, maybe annoying if you're listening to me. I guess by default, Delirious is going to start.
And there he goes. Wait.
I don't want your hair. I don't want him to pull your hair.
Don't worry about that.
Now, the ban that took the Delirious took the hat from the ban, now it's on Matt Jackson's head. Now that thing is now worth $75 on eBay.
Oh, this will make it all right.
Well, yeah.
Oh, no. He just too sweet at him right in his eye.
Well, Delirious missed.
Even in the side headlock.
That's marketing, my friend. That's a brand. They're the Coca-Cola of pro wrestling. Now the hat's worth 95. As crazy, unique, exotic as Delirious is, one thing he can never discount is his skills.
Uh-oh, Nick's hungry.
And you talk about me with the puns.
Why?
Oh, I need a cheeseburger after this show. My macro says it's okay.
Oh. You in that back row.
It's killing me.
Stomachic! Stomachic!
What great guys. They could be charging $5 for two sweet.
That was too sweet.
That was too sweet. That was too sweet. That was too sweet. That was too sweet. Well, poor cheeseburger.
Who wants a super kick party?
I do! Burger loves the Bucks. Oh, wait a minute.
How can you not like the Bucks?
Shote! Just wobbled him with that elbow.
He pickled him.
Here we go. It's not too sweet.
Fans watching at home, hopefully we'll have the subtitles available for the video on demand. Why is his tongue green?
I don't know. Uh-oh, Delirious caught.
Oh. Delirious down.
There you go. You feel better now?
Yeah, eat poop, Carino. I got it too sweet.
Here's a cover, two.
I'm hoping Delirious doesn't see that too sweet on video. Guess Masked Man gotta stick together. Hashtag Masked Man Matter.
I'm kinda glad that Cheeseburger kicked out. Not because I have a favorite team in this, but I want this to continue for as long as possible.
Right, me too.
This is a squash match!
Oh!
Hey, shut the hell up! It ain't no squash match! We are not a power hour, and I'm going down! Shut it down!
I can't stop. Their tights are amazing.
Right, hopefully Mark Brown is getting a close-up. These tights have over 100 faces of the Young Bucks on them. Like, where do you get them?
Well, the Bucks have had all the answers so far. Uh-oh!
Uh-oh! Does San Antonio have a football team? Because they would have just scored a
field goal?
Yeah! Learning. Oh, look at that.
I'm sorry, I love you.
Brotherly love, it's a great thing. To the corner.
Uh-oh. Stood him straight on his head.
A Young Buck assisted spinning DDT.
Yay!
A modified Ricky to Robert, I don't know what you would really call it. Watch out, Todd.
Oh! San Antonio's favorite referee almost got caught up in the wash.
Yeah, apparently they've never roomed with him. But I don't dwell. Yeah.
He is just running Nick Jackson.
Yeah, like how do you even call it? It's just you're in awe of watching him. He's so unpredictable. Fans, don't encourage him. This could go on all night. Oh. I heard they were working on a new tag team move, too.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
There it is! He's unpredictable, but he's good!
And he also doesn't have eyes in the back of his mask.
See?
Running D right into Matt Jackson's face.
Oh God, help me.
From the low side, that DDT, two and no. He kicked out.
Delirious going to work on
it. It is a rare treat. When we get to see Delirious compete.
Right, we don't get to see him enough.
Saw him on Ring of Honor Wrestling Television this past week, Wrestling Gato. Uh-oh. Super back break.
That could leave 10 marks on you.
Burger!
Oh! that's how you get staph infection. I don't know if that's true. Double atomic drop. The night of the back breaks. Right here on the Conquest Tour. Came out of his mouth.
Let's kill Cheeseburger, man.
And legal now, tag. Delirious down, Cheeseburger's down.
I think I see some ketchup coming out of Cheeseburger's mouth. Could be blood. Let's put some mustard on those elbows.
There he is. Look at him go!
He's broiled up! Ducks through, roll through. Oh!
Oh! Shote!
Shote! Shote! Shote!
Jackson's been the second person to kick out of it.
What?
I don't understand him.
Oh, I know what this is.
What is this?
They're setting him up for the Patty Meltzer driver.
Oh, come on. Oh, my God, if they hit this.
Superkick! Superkick!
To take the next match off.
No!
Indy Taker!
Good God, what a man! Here